वेलकम टू न्यू एकेडमिक ईयर 2020-21. आई एम असरा फातिमा फ्रॉम स्प्रिंगफील्ड स्कूल मासबटांग. आई विल बी टीचिंग यू इंग्लिश दिस ईयर. अनफॉर्चुनेटली ड्यू टू द पैंडमिक कोविड 19 वी कुड नॉट हैव अ रेगुलर क्लासेस. सो वी हैव टू अडॉप्ट डिफरेंट मेथड्स ऑफ टीचिंग. फ्रॉम नाउ ऑनवर्ड्स वी विल बी हैविंग क्लासेस थ्रू वीडियो प्रेजेंटेशन. So I request all of you to watch the videos carefully with the same spirit as you attend the school and do the assigned work regularly. Let us start our first lesson. The Town Mouse and the Country Mouse. Before we start with the lesson, let us go for the style sheet. Look at the two pictures. What difference you notice between the things you see in the two pictures? There are two pictures in this page. Yes, children, what do you see? At the left side, we find village atmosphere, isn't it? There are small houses, men and women are working at a distance. We see some hills and there are some animals. The number of vehicles are few. And there is no pollution. In the other picture, you can see big buildings. We can see the antennas, broad roads, all filled with traffic. And at a distance, we find the chimneys emitting smoke. It is very, very busy. Cars, lorries, buses, and others are seen. There are large number of vehicles and lot of pollution. So, children, which place do you like to live? Whether you want to live in a village or in a city? Life in the villages is peaceful because there is no noise and pollution, less pollution. Let us start with the first lesson, the Town Mouse and the Country Mouse. In the story, there are two mouses, the Town Mouse and the Country Mouse were cousins. They used to write letters to each other very frequently. The Town Mouse had been ill and wanted to visit his cousin on his doctor's advice. Upon receiving an invitation from his cousin, he took the next train to the country. The day was bright and sunny, and soon the Town Mouse began to feel hot in the train. He was uncomfortable in the train as it was not air conditioned. The Country Mouse received him at the station. The Country Mouse was waiting at the station. The Town Mouse was feeling terribly hot and thirsty. He requested Country Mouse for something to drink. Water and coconut water was all that he could get. Town Mouse was unhappy with this. The Country Mouse took Town Mouse to his house. The Town Mouse was offered root and sugarcane for dinner. The Town Mouse did not enjoy his dinner at all. He wanted cooked food to eat. The Town Mouse was very tired and he wanted to sleep. The Country Mouse showed a corner in the mouse hole and asked him to sleep there. The Town Mouse did not like his sleeping place and was amused at the silence of the countryside as well. Next morning, the Town Mouse found that there is no breakfast ready. His cousin told him that they had to go to the nearby farm to search for food. Now this was too much for the Town Mouse. he decided to leave as he found the country life difficult to lead. So children, we will stop our lesson here today. Tomorrow we will continue with the next part of the lesson. After every session, I will be giving you some homework which you people have to come write in your rough notebook. Read the lesson thoroughly and write the answer in your own words. Thank you.